I was making it for, and PolyGram bought them and kind of fired everybody, and so there was kind of no one watching us when we finished the record and mastered it, so we thought, let's put the other three songs we recorded on too as bonus tracks, and so we put these three songs out a little ways out in the a couple minutes out, so that if you were vacuuming while you listened to Girlfriend, and then it was cranked up, and then like you're done and the album ended, it might come on really, really loud in like 90 seconds if you didn't turn your stereo down. Yeah, well, and we also put Play It Loud in the album, you know, because I only listened to things at high volume then. I couldn't go lower than a kick in the stomach, kind of. Anyhow, so the bonus tracks became known as kind of part of the album, so that's why we play them now.
Thank you!